One.
Welcome back to Jalu Productions. Today we're going to do an update. And first on our list, we actually do have a list. First on our list is my new headphones that I got. They're really cool. That's what they look like.
I really like them. They look really cool, especially when they light up.
They're made from Crayola. Oh. Crayola. And
they even light up on the sides. It's cool.
Have a USB charger, I think. If you're watching movies, you can play, pause, reverse, and forwards. Pause and a microphone, and they light up.
They even light up. Bam, bam.
So where'd you go?
And I also got them for Toys R Us. And yeah, we're good. I got them at Toys R Us.
And sadly, it's closing down.
Yeah.
Forever.
And I also got at Toys R Us is Hatchimals. I already opened 4. I'll be right back. I'm gonna go get them.
What? We'll be right back after these messages.
Okay, we're back. The last one that I opened was a unicorn owl.
Una owl.
Yeah, una owl. And I also got a caterpillar.
It's a flying caterpillar.
Is it a flying caterpillar or a butterfly?
Oh yeah.
Be quiet.
A flying butterfly.
I gave one to Daddy, and
he got this flying cow.
He got a flying cow.
The flying cow has died.
And the first one that I got was a flying tiger.
It's like it's a bird. It's a plane.
It's a hairy egg salad sandwich. No. It's a flying tiger. Okay. Next is weekend. What did you do over the weekend?
Well, we were going to the Easter Bunny for breakfast, and a mile, 20 miles away from it, at like this great church, our car broke down.
Our grandma's.
Yeah, so really we had to go to Mr. Mark's house. Yeah, and we just played with the dogs, played at our grandma's house, at some, played on our grandma's and grandma's tablets and phones, and then we just stayed there until our dad picked us up.
Joe's, hurry up! I should go. He's not gonna eat his mistake!
Stop. What? Next thing you know, you're gonna get out your phone and play on that pretend gun tape. Don't you even get up. No. What I did over the weekend was eat, sleep, watch TV. Oh, I can't forget to breathe.
I hope they don't get that off.
Okay, Rules of Survival, it's a game that
we play.
It's
kind of like the Hunger Games.
It is not.
I'm just saying.
It's like Battlegrounds.
Yeah.
It Daddy plays it, I play it, and Alex plays it.
She's in the bronze.
Stop it.
Yeah. I'm in the bronze. Uncle Chris is in the gold league.
Yeah.
So what's your name? And there's Scott. Hers is...
Jaguar Eyes.
Uncle Chris is...
White Wendigo?
Wendigo.
His is White Wendigo. It's really fun. It's like a battleground. And...
Thank you, Joe.
Welcome. Next is favorite YouTuber, Alex.
After TV.
That's not a YouTuber.
Yes, it is.
Oh. What's yours, Cam?
The guy that builds machines with cardboard.
Yeah, he doesn't know what it's called.
Yeah.
Pick another one.
That's all I don't like. Cam,
You like FGTV.
Yes, I do like that too.
So you would choose that. Even though you don't know the name of the Box Boy.
Okay, Jess, your turn. I'm gonna slap myself in the face.
My favorite is Sean Doris.
Sean Doris!
He makes daily video. He makes an everyday video, and it's really fun. He has two. What are they called?
Wives.
Dogs.
Wives.
Dogs.
Olive and.
They're called dogs.
Olive and. Olive and what was the other person?
It's not a person.
Olive and the other dog. What was her name? The other dog.
Koopa.
And Koopa. This is a silly.
Sean Doris is really funny.
Stop it, give me!
Oh my goodness. You dropped it right on the ground. You picked it up in broad daylight and dropped it.
Okay. Oh.
And
get
he's
off.
Very funny. He has two dogs.
Koopa and Olive.
Olive. No!
Is that two wives? I thought he had two wives.
It's two dogs.
Oh, okay. Sorry, I was thinking about something else.
Stop.
Daddy's bee day.
Stop.
Daddy's poop day. And then my shirt says, awesome song.
Yes, two dogs, Olive and Koopa. And he also, his daughter has another channel. Called A is for Adley. Remember, Sean Doris and A is for Adley. Go check them out.
Give them a like in the comments.
I'm going to open a Hatchimal.
Hey, watch it.
Are you going to let the boys talk?
Yeah. You guys talk while I do it.
Like, subscribe, leave a comment, and don't forget to check out A is for Adley and Sean Doris. Yeah. If you don't check them out, I will hurt you!
Can't even open it.
Cam, you're off the table.
Is that you have to rub the heart until it turns pink.
Or you can just wait.
Stop.
I don't think you'll cut the doll.
And it turns pink by heat.
Hey,
Okay, Alex, talk. Alex, talk.
Well, I got nothing.
Just talk about something.
Might as well do some comedy. Oh, I'm okay.
Sorry for the intermission. It looks pretty pink. You can't really see it on there, but it is pink, kind of. Okay,
just
so I'm
going to You are evil, Camden. Look at my booty.
All I can see now booty. Is orange.
It's a bird. It's a plane. It's a bird.
It actually is a bird.
Wait, show them the back to make sure it doesn't have any other wings on the sides. Oh my god. Yeah, it doesn't have any wings on the back and it's dead. Ah! What? Make sure you check out Marshall. Cam, you don't know how to post anything on YouTube.
Okay. And
ow! Stop hitting me.
For the
my
first
name is Emma.
Guys, hold up. Let me speak real quick. And now for the most exciting thing of the day,
Takis.
Tomorrow,
Takis
Daddy's birthday. Tomorrow, I'm going to give you. Today I'm gonna give you a quick peek at what we're gonna do tomorrow. Tomorrow we're gonna do a pig's pickled feet challenge.
Make sure it's cooked like Lily. Make sure I see it going in the oven.
You don't put it in the oven.
I don't need anything that doesn't go in the oven.
They're already cooked.
But are they cold?
We heat them up.
Duh. Thank you.
Yeah, tomorrow's Daddy's birthday. We're gonna go to Buffalo Wild Wings.
I'm jealous. Boing.
And we're going to also
in my ear.
Do a pig's pickled feet video.
Cover his face. Just doing that thing really just makes me want to throw up.
Seriously, we'll give you a knuckle sandwich.
So a sandwich with knuckles on it?
Yes.
Thank you.
Literally.
That's just disgusting, girl.
I am not a girl.
Do this and watch it after these messages.
Okay, guys. I think we're gonna end it right here. See you next time on Jolu Productions.
Go away! Go away, Jones.
Ah, that was a fantastic time.
Yeah.